Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in. Today we're looking at the most iconic handgun in the gun world. What do you think it is? I'm pretty sure there's a good percentage of you out there who know what is on the table right now, what I'm going to pick up, and what I'm going to shoot. So instead of talking, I'm just going to do that right now. Take your guess. Go ahead, leave it in the comment right now, because I have a feeling a lot of you are going to be right. I'm going to try to conceal it as I shoot, but here we go. Oh man, do I miss shooting the Desert Eagle. This is my stainless steel model and 50 Action Express with a single stack magazine that holds 7 rounds. What a blast this is. It does have an integrated muzzle brake, 1913 rail on top of the barrel, not the slide. This is the slide here. This is the barrel. And then a 1913 rail on the bottom. We could call it a dust cover. It's really not, because this has a rotating barrel. Very AR-ish, if you could see that. But the 50 Action Express, in my opinion, is the most exciting Desert Eagle out there. And this one in particular, I absolutely love. This was my first Desert Eagle ever. And it's in stainless steel. And I fell in love with it back then, probably 4 years ago, and still love it to this day. Single action trigger breaks right around 4 pounds. An incredible single action trigger pull. Rubber grips. It does have combat sights. All right, extremely accurate with a 5-inch barrel. I've showed this so many times, but disassembling this is a breeze. You just push this button on this side and then move that lever down, and off comes the barrel and everything else. There's the piston, and there's that rotating bolt. It does have dual recoil springs. I'm trying to keep it all together, right? Dual recoil springs, and that stainless look, that is phenomenal. Here is the 50 AE Action Express. You can see how wide and how fat that bullet is. It's a 300 grain hollow point, which is very common with the 50 AE. You could use it for hunting, you could use it for showing off, which is my primary purpose, as you could tell. And then here is the most iconic gun in the gun world, right here. Desert Eagle and 50 Action Express. And we'll go ahead and put this round in here. I backed up a little bit, 15 yards, not too far away. But right there, when that hammer is cocked like that, that's when you know some fun is going to take place. Now, a nice firm grip will get the job done. People have the wrong idea. They see videos of mainly women and other people shooting the gun. The gun's flying all over the place. That's not how it is intended to happen. You just nice firm grip, align that, and pull the trigger like you would any other firearm. Just like that. Missed. There we go. You can feel that energy. And just like that. Here it is, guys, the most iconic gun in the gun world. The Desert Eagle 50 AE. You see it in movies or shows whenever somebody wants to be the biggest, baddest dude out there. They have the 50 Action Express. I guess that's what I'm doing now. The biggest, baddest dude. Not really, but this is. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.